times you're gonna lose.
You're great. I'm just not happy. It's as if something is missing in my life. It is.
What could that be?
Beyonce.
Beyonce. That's an attractive intern.
You are the ripe age of 13. We could bring maybe an intern into the folds.
I was speaking of you, intern number 313.
I love it when you refer to me, your mother, as an intern as well.
Needs profound amounts of therapy.
No, I know, that's why I called you here today, Professor Applebottom.
Yes.
I feel like he needs to be more balanced.
Oh. Well, I believe that his desire to subvert you is expressed in his brawl-making, financing the business, as it were.
So he's obsessed with bosoms?
Yes, because as he seeks to support women's breasts in the way that you never supported him. it's a give and a take, it's an unanswered question, and a longing desire to subvert you, to control you, to take back the independence that he wants from you.
So, what is your recommendation?
We have lithium, we have Prozac,
No, drugs are too much.
Drugs?
I saw this app for a professional person who just hangs out with a dude.
Yes, you are delightful. How old are you?
I'm 14! 18! I mean, I'm
18! Oh, you are just a beautiful little thing.
Thank you, my name is Beyonce.
Oh, Beyonce.
Mr.
ditch the bitch.
I'm still waiting on this job.
differences with his mother, and they now assault his office.
Mrs. Stubblecup, I did exactly what you told me to do.
Burn the rest of it! Burn all of his things! This is out of control! Where is my son? We are about to get him completely ejected from this company! This is ridiculous!
That's right! This is a hostile take!
Hostile takeover!
Mind his moves! He's going to be free!
I have created